All right, let's check the stream real quick. Alright, hey guys, how's it going? It's L the Angry Nerd again today, and we're gonna be streaming some. We're gonna be streaming some, Resident Evil 7. So yeah, I took a little break from this because I've been just recording For Honor things, and I do have that in my YouTube channel, but. Yeah, right now we're gonna be doing some Resident Evil 7. I honestly forget where I've been for RE7. But I want to get it done because I've been seeing there's new DLCs that have come out or are to be coming out because I've seen YouTubers like talk about them. I know one is the bedroom, and then there's another one that I forget the name of. But we're just gonna like beat it today, or at least try to beat it, like get close enough to do that. But here, be right back real quick. I'm gonna get myself a drink and yeah, just gonna let this load up while I'm gone. Thank you. Okay, sorry about that, people. I just had to make some preparations, so... everything's gonna be going just fine. And now we're back, pretty much, so... I need to see what I have. It's been quite a while since I've actually played this. I know the last thing I did was kill the mother because, I remember her boss battle being very disgusting and me needing to bring over, what did I have to do? I had to get a weapon. Then I got, like, two other weapons. How much does this need still? That needs 9. I might put some antique coins in there. I don't know. I might just save it for now. But now I think we're after, like, the brother. So. I still don't really know what we gotta do. Because I just kind of killed her. And, yeah, the thing that I got was the crow key, I think. Excuse me. Sorry if I'm sniffling quite a bit. I'm kind of feeling shitty, so I just wanted to record just to do something today instead of just, you know, fucking lay here and do nothing pretty much. Yeah, so there's the scorpion. We got that like last episode or two. I think I'll keep this lockpick on me, but figure out something to drop. Like, I'm really debating on dropping a flamethrower, because I don't really use, or not the flamethrower, the grenade launcher. So I don't really use it too much, and I need room, so. Also, if I find a boss fight, at least I can take care of that. Now I have 3 more spaces. And then we can get a 44... I thought that was a 44 Magnum. I don't know, that looks like a Luger to me, but we can get that. That's cool. I'm gonna go through the house now. Because I still don't think Pops is dead. That's just me, though. And, yeah, I don't think he's dead. A lot of people are like, oh yeah, he's gonna just keep coming back, and that's what I think myself too, that Pops will just keep coming back. Like, he doesn't really ever stop. he comes back every time. Like, I've chainsawed him, like, maybe once. Yeah, I still don't have the snake key. All I have is really the crow. So I think I got the crow out of her. And it's like, see, I still need the snake. Wait, did I have this? Oh, shit, okay. That was a little buggy. Let's open this thing up over here, because I know this is a thing that I haven't been able to open for quite a while. Ooh, cool, shotgun shells. Do I have a shotgun? Yes, I do. Perfect. Let's just check in here and see if I actually have the other key that I need. Yeah, no, all I got was, like, the scorpion and then the crow. I might need to go back to where I fought that boss and see if I got anything or missed anything, so I'll do that now. Also, thank you for people that are checking out my shit, so... Also, too, like I said, if you miss anything, I'll be leaving, like, a full, like, video in my YouTube page if you need to, like, see anything. Like, if I miss something, or if you guys want to get something that I've missed, or, you know, anything, just, like, to look over, you know, you guys can do that. Oh, wait, I know what I'm on. I have to, do the baby thing, or whatever. Or, yeah, I need to put a lantern. Wait, do I have the lantern still? Oh, okay. Yep, no, okay, I'm dumb. I need to head back. I'm so sorry. I need to grab the lantern that I got from the mother and then put it upstairs. That's what I have to do. Sorry, I'm using my brain right now. because, yeah, I forgot that she was supposed to drop you something, and, the thing that she dropped was the way to even out the puzzle upstairs. Plus, I forget when I played this game. I know on my stream archive it shows the last time that I played it. Also, too, I'm so sorry for, what was the other thing that happened? It didn't record my first stream. So, like, the only way to watch the very first stream of this is to go to YouTube and watch it. Like, it's so stupid. Like, I think that just should have been a thing that was on and just stayed on. Yes, what am I looking for? Do I have it on me? So I have that, I have first aid. I have crow key. I have shotgun shells, that. I thought right now that I was looking for, wait, did I put it there? Oh my god, I'm so fucking scatterbrained right now. I think I did. I think I was like, you know what, I'll just leave this here. I'll probably remember it, and I just didn't think that I'd leave it there. Whatever, we're gonna go. I'm gonna do it. So, back through here. We opened up this... wait, no, this is the boss area. Yeah, no, this is the boss area. I think I have everything out of here. Gonna do a quick sweep, just to make sure. Okay, that's open. Nothing there. I could have always used the psychedelic drugs to actually, like, show me where everything is, but I'm trying to save stuff. I grabbed, I think, like, the antique coin there. Like, can I grab that? No, that's the, I forget what that is. That's something else that I just can't grab. I got everything in there. I know that there was like an herb or something over here that I think I might have grabbed. Maybe I left it behind. No. Alright. So yeah, it looks like the bottom floor is like all checked out. Let's go to the top real quick. Because yeah, I don't want to... Oh, I knew I felt like I was missing something. I really did. I'm happy that I didn't just leave. I knew I was missing shit. Because this is like a boss fountain. And I don't want to have to get far enough through where, like, I won't be able to get shit. Because that's always the worst. Like, when you come in with, like, a full inventory, you kill the guy or whatever. And then you just, like... then you just leave the area and don't pick up everything that's around. Like, that's what a lot of, like, Let's Plays, like, have kind of bad, like, timing with and things. Because it's like, oh, I'm in a rush because people are watching my shit and I don't want to be, like, wasting fucking time. But still, it's like, even some people might have, like, skipped out on those, so... I think I've pretty much got everything here. I think. I'm not for sure, but I think. Oh, hello. Oh, shit. Oh, God. Oh, no. Not everything is going right on stream. And that's usually how it goes. But, let me see, yeah. See, I remember she fell down here, like, multiple times. Yeah, no, I think I got everything. I think I just kind of fucking wasted ammo just even going back through here, but... At least I got more shotgun and I have more pistol rounds, so... We're gonna do just a quick, like, we're gonna go down here. Take the shortcut. And yeah, no, you know what? I'm fucking dumb. I remember that I was, like, talking to one of my friends. I was like, alright, I don't think I'm gonna be that dumb and forget about this being already there. And I am. I was that dumb. I forgot that the lantern was already there. Just because I haven't fucking done this. Or I haven't, like, streamed in quite a while. And when I mean quite a while, I mean like a week or so. Alright. Yeah, and then that's the thing that we're looking for. And yeah, it's been there the entire fucking time. But whatever, I can't complain. I got more shotgun rounds and I got more handgun rounds. So I'm at like 45 shotgun rounds, and then I'm at 45 pistol, 14 shotgun. That's what I'm at right now. So let's see what's behind door number one. Oh, I don't like how that's flickering. Look at that crocodile. Wait. Missing anything? No. Oh my god. Hello? Oh, come on now. That's not cool. That's not cool at all. There's a shit ton of shoes. My family, my family, my family, my family. Okay. I don't know if I'm gonna be fucking attacked by something, but I might lose my voice. I don't like this. Wait, are these just like dead baby dolls? Yeah, they are. Okay. Oh, fuck off. Okay. I'm gonna just put you down now. That's gross. That kind of looks like the Titanic or something. Big ship just fucking breaking. This game always, they're like, Resident Evil always had decent atmosphere with games, and that's what I loved about Resident Evil. This game is perfect. Like, I think it's probably one of the best. Okay. I'm gonna back up real quick. I just saw those things drop. Oh, that wasn't cool. I don't like that. Let's get off the... I just want to read this shit. Something's wrong with her. No shit. If there's, like, black gunk coming from the fucking ceiling, you know, you kind of suspect something's wrong with somebody. Oh, come on, don't do that light. Don't do that. Oh my god, don't do that to me now. Okay. Give me my flashlight and I'll walk away. No, fuck you. I got balls. I got big bouncies. I can do this. I can come where the fuck I want. That's some spooky shit. I didn't like that. Okay, so I can go back if I want to, but that looks like a puzzle. Like, I don't even know what that is. I think I'd take that piece of paper with me. Like, I don't know what that is. I don't like how that just moves. I actually got a big fucking problem with that. So, like, I feel like I'm missing shit. Oh, what's that? Okay. That's gross. I actually never seen that the first time before I looked in there. Oh, yeah, no, this is about her ears are ringing. The child's fucked up. But she has a present for me, so I'm gonna take it. Like, I don't know what that, like, symbol's supposed to be, but I feel like I'm dumb and I fucking walk by it. So, back to her room we go. Yeah, I don't think it's here. That bear with my knife. I hate the squishy squish noises that it makes when you fucking walk over this. Yes, she was like, oh, stay away from right here. There's some bleach with that chair. So back we go in here. And this. It's like, I don't know what that is supposed to be. Like, what is that? Like, am I missing something? Like, you think it's a box down here that you could, like, maybe grab and pick up. Like, I don't know what you're asking. It's like one of the only other things in here. This is a radiator. And it's like there's nothing you can really do right there. Oh, okay. That's fucking creepy. That's all sorts of fucking creepy. Hi there. Let me.
I guess this is it.
Look at that hand. Ew. gross.
Thank you for your arm. I'm gonna keep the flamethrower out. Oh my god, fuck. Jesus, stop it. Oh god, I just want the knife. Is she coming after me too? Oh no, she's not. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh no, she did tell me to stay away. Alright, come on, fat boys, let's go. Alright, that didn't scare me. The other one did. I wasn't expecting him outside the fucking doorway. You ain't got shit on me now. Well, I ripped off her disgusting fucking arm. Oh, doesn't that suck, being super slow and have dick arm? Have giant fucking dick arm right there. Doesn't that suck? Alright. Now that I'm, like, done fucking scaring myself. Now... phone call.
Did you find it?
Yellow.
Yeah, I got it. Are we really gonna be able to make serum with this thing?
It'll be fine. After we make it, we can get out of here. Together. I'll be waiting for you in the trailer.
Alright.
I heard shit moving up there. Okay, well, time to go to the trailer now. I feel like I'm gonna get betrayed. That was dumb. Yeah, I feel like I'm gonna get betrayed somehow. I feel like I'm gonna get there and then fucking, like, either bro or old lady's gonna fuck me over. Like, one of the two. Like, a lot of people have been saying that old lady's the main cause to it. And it's like, it kind of makes sense. Like, you see her here, you see her there. She runs away, she skitters away. Honestly, makes sense.
Now, where the hell are you? You know, never mind. We only need the head, and you've got it. This is gonna help me and me, right?
Hey, buddy! I thought you should know. I decided that Zoe needed a timeout. She and Mia are here with me. And they're keeping each other company.
Just let them both go. What do you need them for?
Nuh-uh-uh. That's family business, Ethan. And not your concern. Understand? Now, if
yeah.
You want the head, feel free to come by anytime and I'll give it to you. But only if you participate in a little, activity I put together just for you.
What activity?
Oh, I know you're excited, but don't worry. It's not going anywhere.
I love that. Don't worry, buddy. It's not going anywhere.
Partner, it's for you to take a peek inside the fridge in the trailer there.
Fuck you.
Oh, come on now. Don't be like that. You want to have some fun, don't you? Now, look in the fridge.
He sounds like a crazier, like, Scooter. Alright, take a look in the fridge. It's probably gonna be disgusting. Yeah. Ew. The pig is, wait. The pig is waiting for you and the... okay. That's rude. There's no need to call me a bitch. I'm very offended now. I'm gonna take that dude out. Alright, so back in we go. Back in we go with this fucking bizarre adventure. I haven't ran into that many VHS tapes. I really hope I haven't missed any. Oh yeah, and the room I need to go to, I need to go up. Go to the left. Oh, okay. Well now. That's a lot more different than I anticipated before. There's more black gunk and scary Evil Dead looking shit, so. Well, I'm here. Everything's more fucking topsy-turvy than before. Gonna kick over those cans. I wanna close this door. I don't want someone to fucking. Nah, I can't close it. Like, I feel like I can do something with this, but I can't. Am I in the right room? No, I am not. Oh, it's all the way downstairs. I'm an idiot. But at least they came up here and saw that the house is slowly but surely just breaking apart into black gunk. But, alright, so now I have to go downstairs. So downstairs we go, because... Yeah, no, it's downstairs. Or, yeah, wait. Drawing room, supplies, main hall. Mentioning room, kitchen, whatever. Yeah, so it is all the way downstairs. It's, where is it? You know, I'll just make my way down and we'll just start looking. Also, too, I should save. I'm a dude that saves a lot, and I've been just going without saving, so. There. Yeah, I love every character in this game. Everybody here is amazing. Like, it gives me, like, almost Hills Have Eyes-esque fucking, like... shit, like that's what it gives me. Like, it reminds me a lot of like Hills Have Eyes or like a house of a thousand corpses, like all that shit, like just crazy family that does shit. So it's through the boiler room. Okay, I'm gonna make my way there through the boiler room. Now we're hello. Surprised you just didn't jump out at me and try fucking killing me. Lady, you know your family's crazy, right? I bet you're crazy too. Oh, this is where I had that epic chainsaw duel. It felt like it was like Gears of War. Okay, that's fucking rude. Sit down. Sit down, fuck boy. How'd that feel, huh? Fucking pump action straight to your fucking face. Yeah, asshole. Great, it's becoming even more black and disgusting. That sounds extremely racist. poor officer. Oh, so he, like, pulled him off the wall. It's what's that say? Prove you're a real man, stick your hand down the pig's throat.
Sorry, buddy.
Oh, I got the snake key now. Nice. Well, I am doing this for waifu who fucking lopped off my goddamn arm. Just stay down. Oh, for fuck's sakes. For fuck's sakes, just stay down. No, I actually want to, like, start conserving. I feel like soon, like, you know what? No, this is... But, like, I have tried burst it as wide, so... I have quite a bit of flame over here. It doesn't really look like it's helping. So the flamethrower is terrible for that. I got another achievement. Less is more. Take down two or more enemies with one shot. Well, I couldn't have done that without my handy dandy shotgun. So yeah, now I have the snake key. So maybe I can drop the other key that I don't need anymore and then I can get some more room. Maybe. Maybe that's what I can do. Also, it looks like Pops' body has disappeared, so... He's probably in the fucking hyperbolic time chamber just training it out right now, waiting to kill me. Because I don't think that was the last time we're gonna fight Pops. To me, I feel that, he's gonna come back and fuck my day up. Alright, old lady's gone now. Fucking teleporting old people. So, there's a snake room in here, so I do want to go to the snake room. Like, we're gonna open every snake door. Oh, okay, hello. Welcome to the party, pal. Oh, fuck, did I? I killed him with Moonshot. Okay, I can hear the thing, like, wiggling around. There he is. I don't know what grabbing all those do, but they probably do something. Also, I'm gonna heal up. Let me just rub this fungal stuff on me. Oh, so I couldn't use this to go this way. I'm dumb. I'm sorry, people. Alright. Now, dumbness aside, I'm gonna head upstairs. Yeah, Pops is probably training in the hyperbolic time chamber, getting ready to fight. I'm Ethan McEveryday, man. And I'm gonna take care of business. Wait, can I turn around? No, okay. Yeah, that's where I save. Now we can go through the door. Oh, hello. Yeah, you know what? Let's just kill you. There's so many places I need to go, and you guys are just getting in the fucking way. should have been saving shotgun rounds, but I'm dumb. These guys just hurt so much. So, we need to find doors that have the snakes on them. And to me, I think one or two of the doors up here have the snake key on it. Also, let's move the arm right there. Wow, a room that's not completely covered in fucking black gunk. Huh. Look at that. Spooky shit. It's broken. I don't even know what I picked up right there. I'm just mashing shit. Oh, shotgun shells. Hey there. That's what I'm talking about. There we go. We got 4 shots. Mommy took me to the hospital. They took a photo of my head in this weird machine. Mommy bought me 2 in the toy store room. Stupid Oliver keeps teasing me. You're a crazy head. So stupid. That's one of the dumbest things. Wait. Let me see. So, I lied to Oliver. Told him to come over on the birthday party. Then shut off the attic with the remote control. He kept crying. Okay. So, yeah, this little girl's a piece of shit. I was wanting to check out the baseball bat and see if there is anything I can do with it. Doesn't really look like it. Look at all these fucking medals. Junior engineering contest. Shotgun shells. Soccer ball thing. Here, hold on 1 second. Okay, I'm back. Sorry, I had to blow my nose, and it would have been disgusting to hear that over audio, just, you know, that shit. But, alright, so. There we go. Wait, did I grab it? Yes, I did. Alright. Oliver stopped his yelling, but sometimes I can hear him knock from above. It really stinks. Oh, so she just let him die up there just for being an asshole. That's not cool. It's not cool at all. That's actually pretty funny. Like, she's like, yeah, I'm gonna lock him up there and keep him up there. Why not? Toy axe, model rifle, so there's a lot of shit I actually need to go back and grab. So happy birthday. There's so much shit I need to grab. You know what? I'm gonna head back real quick. Even though that's kinda dangerous to do because the house is slowly becoming even more of a fucking nightmare to go through. Like, look at this. I don't have enough room. I'm, like, too full. Also, too, I think I did open, like, every door that I needed to. So... where's this? Oh, save room. Save room's, like, down the hall. Like, down where the one key is, down the hall. So... I feel the toy guns will come in handy because, you know, we're probably gonna have to have a puzzle that needs those toy guns. I'm all locked and loaded. Gonna reload that. So also too, I don't think we need this right now. At this very moment in time. Also, I don't think we need the crow key. The snake key, I feel, will probably be the thing that we need the most. We need the toy axe. And then, should I keep the lockpicking tool? Should I not? Nah, fuck it. You know, we'll leave it. We'll leave it in there, and now we're gonna keep going. Because I need room for a rifle, and a rifle's two spaces, so... it's like, hey, why don't you drop the flamethrower or some other weapons? And it's like, man, I love the flamethrower, though. The flamethrower is the shit. It's probably, like, one of my favorite weapons on here. And it's like, why don't you drop the knife? And it's like, man, you gotta have the knife. The knife is just, it's necessary. And then, yeah, no, then I have this, so... happy birthday. Strong chemical things. Wait, so what is this? What am I trying to make here? Because, like... I think I'm supposed to be, like, a guy, like, trying to chop off somebody's head. There we go. That was easy. Easier than I expected. Key card blue. I got too many fucking tapes here, man. I got too much shit. Still need that model gun. Still need all this shit. Keep hearing the jingle jangle of the thing that I'm looking for. There it is. It's fine, we can waste a shot. Yeah, 'cause I'm still pretty good with ammo and everything else. I think I might start crafting, because I could use some more shotgun rounds. That's the biggest thing I could use, just give me more shotgun rounds. Can't be used as a weapon. Let's keep that for just a time where I'm gonna need it. Separating agent. Crank. Flame rounds. Do I have gunpowder by any chance? No, I do not have gunpowder. I do actually want to... wait, where's the psychedelic drugs? Because I'm going to take one of those in the room where I'm at. and then pick up what I need to do. Okay, so no, those are like pills. Do I have any psychedelic drugs? I don't think I do. I think I use them all. Broken handgun. I could use a repair kit to fix it. Yeah, you know what? That's all good. Sorry, I'm flipping through shit to see if I can do anything with it. But honestly, it just looks right now, I'm kinda stuck doing what I'm doing. And then I have a lockpick. And yeah, no, you know, that's good. Let's go upstairs and grab that fake gun. Pretty much getting there. Doing good. And then I bring a fake gun downstairs, and yeah. See, like, the one thing, I don't get why this is here. Like, I really don't. Like, I don't get why a lot of this is here. Like, I guess whoever the kid was here was just really smart and got, like, every medal and all that crazy stuff like that, but I don't know. I don't know if that has any relevance to anything or just none at all. Model shotgun. That cannot be used as a weapon. Strong chemical fluid, we've already put that thing there, and then we need that. So, a lot of back and forth. Because I don't know where I'm going to put this wood stuff. But I know we need that goddamn key card, though. That's the thing that we do need. It's broken. Also, we'll use the happy birthday thing after. Like, I wish I could just run a little bit quicker. That's the only downside about this game. Like, I'm not asking for, like, full-on sprinting like fucking Resident Evil 6 did. But, you know, I just wish I could, like, maybe hobble a bit quicker. But also, too, it makes sense. It's like, my dude got his leg cut off, like, more than once. Just bad shit's been happening, so it makes sense that, like, I'm not just, like, beeline sprinting towards shit. Also, too, your body is probably going through a lot of hell trying to just deal with that. Thankfully, also, too, I've cleared, like, almost everything out that I needed to. Also, before we do anything else, I'm gonna see if I can use the key that I needed to, essentially. Cause like I have the key card right there. I'm just gonna see if the scorpion key. The other key that I have will be used anywhere else here. Snake key is right there. So I'll need to go up a floor and then I can go check out the master bedroom and storage. The attic I've pretty much cleared out. There I am. Let's check downstairs. Do I need the snake key downstairs? No, I do not. But there is one room I haven't been in yet, and that's the workshop. Either way, I'm doing really fucking good. I thought old lady was right there. I was like, why are you standing? But it's like, my eyes are playing tricks on me. That's what it is. I thought I saw the scary old lady there. A lot of people have been telling me that they think she's gonna be the final boss. And I was like, I could see why. And understand why. There we go. So now I got blue key card. Okay, I thought I just heard a thunk. So now we're gonna go here, and we're gonna do happy birthday. That's all we really can do right now. So, happy birthday.
You, my friend. You, a one lucky son of a bitch. You know, I actually envy you. What? You don't believe me? This short? Well, you can't fake this. I'm taking me weeks to finish this. And it is finally ready. And it's all for you. Oh, come on now. Don't be like that. It's gonna be fun. Just you wait.
Also, another thing I love about this game, I love that, like, when you play different people, like, it actually, like, you actually change. Okay, I didn't see you at first. Thank you. Give me the candle, sir. That, like, this has a, like, really crazy Hotline Miami feel. Where you hop from character to character. And when I mean Hotline Miami, I mean number two. And I love that. Like, I love just jumping from people that are like, all right, you know, this is a henchman that died. And then you come back again as the dude who kills him and then kill that guy. And you just get to relive people's experiences. And that's what I really, really like. I love it. Like, I find that so good in games like this, and games should do that more. Like, it's actually kind of depressing that a lot of games don't do that. I feel like I need to grab something out of that, dude. But yeah, to me, I feel games need to do that more. Like, it's just, it's really a good thing. And they just... Happy birthday, got a light.
I'd really like to make it out of this room alive and not die a horrible, painful death. I know. It's a temp title. Take a candle, light it, and put it on the cake. And remember to smile. This party is for you.
Fuck you.
Okay, crazy guy. Okay. So... I need something that can... Okay, so that lights my candle. That can light my candle. But then if I walk through there, it turns off. So, well, we need a crank. That's what we need. No point using that. I feel sorry for these people. That doesn't fit. I just pulled it out of your fucking... Or I pulled it out of his fucking body, so... There's no water coming out. Dirty telescope. That doesn't fit. Doesn't fit either. So, I need to find a way to clean the telescope. Ah, perfect. You know what I don't get as a strategy? Why not throw the, why not throw the candle? I honestly don't get it. Why not just... That looks bad. That looks like some dank-ass shit. I'm not even gonna fuck with that yet, because I don't know the combination. Okay, wait. I think I figured it out. Okay, no, that doesn't fit. Alright. There's no point in doing that. There's no point in using that. Let me see, can I, like, melt this at all? Oh, wait, no, you know what I need? I need to shove it into this dude. Oh, that's so gross. Oh, hello. Do I need to, like, give him a pen? Like, I feel like I might need to give him a pen or something. It's so gross. Oh, maybe I need to give him the telescope. Sorry, I didn't mean to make you play again there, buddy. Don't worry about it. Telescope. Doesn't fit. I'm just rubbing my face across this wall, just trying to figure out how to do this. Like, why can't I just throw the candle across the fucking way? Like, it's technically not cheating. There's no point of using this here. Like, they're seriously, like... Sorry, I just got, like, a shit ton of messages, but... that won't fit. I just had to check that real quick. Like, I feel like I'm missing something here. Just take or unlight my candle. It won't stop coming out. Yeah, I don't like that. Yeah, I think it's gonna be dangerous. Yeah, it just won't stop coming out. So how many things are there? There's 1, 2, 3. Okay, what was the last thing I left on? I think it was that. Do I just keep letting this shit drip out? Like... Okay, well, there's nothing right there. Like, what is this? Help. Oh shit, my bad. There's a crank right there, but that's what I mean. Like, how am I gonna get over there, though? That won't cut it. Just start smashing the fucking doorknob. Doesn't fit. Doesn't fit. Well, he had the candle in his hand, so... That's what I'm saying. Like, it's kind of stupid. So I think I did everything in the toilet that I needed to do. Burn that. just burn anything I can. Like here, kind of just like put you like right there and just burn that. See, it says help, and I need to get that. I don't know how to get in there and get that. Like I said before, I don't get why I can't just throw the fucking candle past here. Cause it's like, when I step over, my candle turns off. Like, I don't get what this is, what it wants me to do. And you're just gonna keep oozing out. Yeah, I know. Fucking... I got you. H-E-L. Wait, is that help? It says... Wait, maybe there's something in here. Fucking stretch, but I need something, and I'm not finding that something. Let me see, what about the telescope? Can I use it here to maybe, like, look and see if there's, like, a password or something? This is, like, some room escape shit, and I'm not really enjoying it. Excuse me. Alright, I think I have a code. I might just start fucking trying some codes here and seeing if they work or not. Where is Baby Fetus? Okay, so I figured it out. Okay, that's some crazy shit. Alright, so I need to use a telescope to look at symbols. Oh, that's some nutty shit. That is some nutty fucking shit. Alright, so... Hanged man, bird on gravestone, and that. Where's hanged man? There you are. I was close. Now we have this. The straw doll. Oh, so this was the demo? Oh, so this was the demo? I've never played the demo. Dummy finger. Can't I just burn that? Alright, so here, I'll be back in a minute. Hope you guys enjoyed. Subscribe and become a friend today, and I'll see you guys in the next one.